Hello, namaste, and welcome to my new episode. Today I'm gonna write to Narayan Than, Buddha Nilkantha, to Naya Stupa.
Oh, so guys, today I'm gonna write to Narayan Than, Buddha Nilkantha. Right now I'm at the Balokhani here. So let me go. So now at the moment I'm at Chappali. This place is called Chappali Gaon. What is he doing? Very steep up here. Oh, the road is not so bad. Oh, here is now off-road.
So guys, now I'm heading to the stupa. From there we can also see the view of Kathmandu Valley, because of the haze, the view of Kathmandu Valley is not so good at the moment. It's very hazy Kathmandu Valley because of the pollution. So now I'm following the stone stairs. It's very nice stone stairs. So now I'm almost at the stupa viewpoint, but I'm direct at the below of the stupa, and I saw here is a Friedhof cemetery. So here is the restaurant. You can stay here, sit here and have some lunch or drinks and so on. So from here, one can also view the Kathmandu Valley. Unfortunately, the view of Kathmandu Valley is not so clear because of the heat. It's too much heat in Kathmandu Valley because of the pollution. Actually, I want to go to that stupa, but unfortunately, at the moment, the stupa is closed. There is no way to go there. All the gates are closed, locked.